just recently a youth man wanted clarification. He said, Father, please tell me
the meaning of an icon.
So then we both sat down quietly, and I started rapping, you see, begging the Almighty to help me effectively.
To be an icon,
you have to plant footsteps on this hand for people to emulate you as man.
You have
that
to
is
be an inspiration. To be an icon,
you must have strong constitution and face challenges one on one
if you want to be called a true icon.
Yes,
it is not easy
here in this country. I say you got to work hard, you see, to be an icon in TNT. Alive? Whatever career you choose, power you must not abuse. You might make some big profit, but respect you will surely lose. Nowadays is granted in the place, oh gosh, and challenging race. To be a good icon, you must be tough and have resilience. Yes. A good role model, respectable, and then be humble and stay away from trouble. To be an icon, you must have an education. Remember, that is your weapon if you want to be called a true icon. Son, it is not easy here in this country. I say you got to work hard, you see, to be an icon in TNT. You hear me? Opportunity lost, could never regain, of course. You just have to stay focused, the master looking at us. Maturity comes with experience, just use your common sense. So to be competent, you must act with intelligence. Son,
to be an icon,
to be a strong good mother. Oh Lord, keep away from trouble. This is the thing that's invaluable. You hear me, son?
To be an icon.
Nowadays, life going so bad in Trinbago, man, and Trinidad.
You want to be called a true icon.
You hear what I tell you, son?
It is not easy.
It's not easy.
Here in this country.
My Lord, to be an icon in TNT. You hear? Oh, I have to talk to you. Come. If you want to be blessed, if you want to live long, respect your elders. Respect like your parents. Help out old people. You hear what I'm telling you? Take it from me. As an old man, respect your elders. Be humble. Be humble. Don't care what you have. Don't show off on people. And God will help you. I give my blessings. Peace. 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 Pull up your pants. Pull up your pants. That is a matter of respect. Thank you. Obedience, that is the law from heaven.
Now I could speak to your father. Address properly.
Talk to me.
Father, I listen to your advice.
Yes.
And I thank you with all my heart. I will take this and I will share this with all my friends and colleagues.
Thank you.
I thank you so much for this advice. It will make me a better man to contribute to society.
Thank you.
And Father, before we go, I have something that I would like to give you. Thanking you for this advice you have shared with me today.
Thank you. But what I want to tell you tonight, son, get to know. Never charge me no money. He didn't take no money from me. So I, tonight, would not take your money. All I would like you to do, to be an icon. You had to leave footprints on the sand. People to emulate you as man. That is the inspiration.
To be an icon.
You must have strong constitution. And face challenges one on one. If you want to be called a true icon. May God bless you, live long, son.
It is not easy.
Go long and promise me. Let us go right on. Thanks the Almighty. Have respect for people. And the Master will bless you. And live long like me. You hear me? Come on, son. Come on. I want to see you move. Hup, hup.